dancers will be in danger based on your votes last week. The judges can only save one guy and one girl from going home. Who are they going to choose? Well, that'll depend in part on tonight's performances. It's going to be a packed show, so let's kick things off by taking a very quick look at Lindsay and Cole's first rehearsal with choreographer Christopher Scott.
This hip-hop piece is set in the dentist's office. Cole's kind of the nerdy kid on his way for a routine checkup, and Lindsay's his dentist, but she's not your average dentist.
It's getting rather hot in here.
This is the trip to the dentist that everybody wants. Or is it?
Don't be scared. I've done this before. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth.
Take a bite of my bad girl meat.
Take a bite of me.
Show me your teeth.
Let me see your mane.
Got no direction.
I need direction.
Just got my vamp. Take a bite of my bad girl meat.
Take a bite of me, boy.
Show me your teeth.
The truth is sexy.
Dentist could be so fun. Oh, see? And you've got an I am a brave boy lollipop. No need for happy gas. No need. Nigel.
I thought it was a fun routine to start off the show. Good characterization from you, Cole. But I would have expected that because I think you play a character in real life too.
Thank you, sir.
Touché.
Yeah, no. I've seen him over the last couple of days. He's been like this over the last couple of days. It's quite frightening. Lindsay, you are certainly an incentive to go to the dentist, sweetheart. You should go to England. We all need our teeth done a lot better there, I'm telling you. One thing I would say, it felt a little immature to me. I think you've just got to be careful that when you're playing a character like this, you really do need to be the vamp. You're trying to connect a little too much with the audience and play to them, when really your strength would have been better playing to Cole.
Okay.
And really going for him. So next time, just a little stronger from you as a character, please.
Okay. Thank you. Mary.
Yeah, Christopher Scott, that routine definitely put a smile on my face. Yeah. I thought it was terrific. Lindsay. But you know what? Not only are you outside your style, I think that's so far removed from your personal lifestyle that it's such a stretch right now. But you know, part of this show is acting.
Yes.
And you're going to have to bring those acting skills to the table even more, because I know you're a very strong dancer. Okay? And Cole, you are a lean, mean dancing machine. And yes, you are the nerd of all nerds tonight. And it's good to see another character in you. And the fact that you're still in character is kind of unnerving.
But the scary thing is, he could still kick your butt.
I don't believe in violence.
He doesn't believe in what?
Violence.
He doesn't believe
good
in
that. Good on you.
Yeah. Make love, not war. Adam.
I think the American Dental Association should adopt this routine as their new campaign.
Yes.
First of all, because it certainly would get people to the dentist. Cole, you're totally freaking me out. What is up with you? But I do have to say, if my pants were hiked up that high, I'd be stressed out too. I thought that, you know, a lot was made. Oh, dude, let it go. Sarah, amazing.
That's too far gone.
I know. But Lindsay, you have to, in these character pieces, as Nigel says, you have to attack it. And, you know, you're neither a hip-hop dancer, nor, you have to bring all the sex that you can to it, you know? It's Jennifer Aniston and Horrible Bosses. You've just, every move has to be there and breathe and be inside of it. So just take a deeper investment in that character. Okay? You're gorgeous.
Thank you. But you've got to invest in them at home. To vote for Lindsay, dial 1-855-GO-HER-01. That's 1-855-464-3701. Or text the name Lindsay to 83676. And to vote for Cole, dial 1-855-GO-HIM-01. That's 1-855-464-4601. Or text the name Cole to 83676. Calls are toll-free from landlines and message and data rates may apply for text voting. These toll-free numbers are 855, not 866 or 800. Please dial carefully. You can also vote online at fox.com/dance. Phone lines open at the end of the show and they'll stay open for at least 2 hours. But for now, let's hear it for Lindsay and Cole. Go on. Off you go. Thank you.